Thank you guys for joining me at Think Museums. We are here in Northern Nevada in a city called Dayton. This city is very important because in the 1800s, they discovered huge amount of gold and silver here. And a lot of people migrated here. And it's now referred to as Nevada's first settlement. Well, I'm here at the Railroad Depot Museum. And this museum is very important because it had a lot of historical artifacts from that period. Well, 2 days ago, somebody came down here and burnt it down to the ground. So the community is still in shock from what happened. And the museum fraternity here in the state of Nevada are also in shock about the entire thing. Anyway, I hope that a member of the community that still carry historical heirlooms, they can share with the museum so they can rebuild from scratch now, because everything was burnt down. And apparently this museum, they had spent over $700,000 to rebuild it, to create it to what it was. And they had also spent several hours of man hours just to make it to how, what it was. Anyway, if this is your first time on this channel, please don't forget to subscribe down below and ring that bell so that you don't miss on any of my surprises. Again, we're here in Dayton, just checking out the city and the historical, you know, perspective. And so far, I like it. It's a beautiful place. A little sleepy, but it's a nice.
I guess they caught him, huh?
Yeah, they did.
Where else was the fire?
No, they're just here.
There's three fires?
Yeah.
The one was at State Park, too?
Uh-huh.
Where's the third one?
I don't know where it is, but somebody said it was three. Yeah. But I only know the two. Yeah.